Awesome to our Wichita Recreational, and today is what we'll be going through, the recreational lots. And there's also the third lot, which is the Camasi lot. An estimated 50,000 to 20,000 boats transit through the locks each year. The transit system is constantly manned 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, per the order of the U.S. Coast Guard. And the system here was completed in 1978, and the dam is equipped with high-speed pumps for flood control. And the Army Corps of Engineers completed the dam at an overall cost of $58.7 million. And the catwalk that we see right above here is the control tower, and they control all the systems that we have here. Now, as we're going to go through the lock system here, I do ask that everyone please do keep your hands and arms inside of the boat at all times. We will be coming near towards a wall, so there may or may not be a little bump. This is quite normal. But please do, at all costs, keep your arms and hands inside of the boat at all times.
Wait for green light.
Seven.
to our left-hand side is TD Garden and North Station, and TD Garden is home to the Boston Celtics and Bruins. This is also the host of the Democratic Convention here that came in 2004. And just in August, Lady Gaga had just